Hello and welcome to Hybees News. Myself Kangsha Gangapuram. The State Health Department will conclude the ongoing COVID-19 vaccination drive for frontline workers and healthcare workers on Friday. The vaccination drive, which started on January 16th, has so far administered vaccines to 2,57,940 healthcare workers and frontline workers from various departments in Telangana. On Wednesday, vaccination drive was carried out in 24 districts across the state for frontline workers drawn from multiple government departments, including police, municipal, panchayat raj, revenue and personnel draw from the central police forces. So far, the health authorities have administered the COVID vaccine to 64,455 frontline workers in Telangana. Senior IPS officers, including State Principal Secretary Home, Ravi Gupta, ADGP Welfare, Umesh Sharaf, ADGP Home Guards, Balanagadevi, ADGP Organization, Rajiv Ratan, AGDP Railways and Road Safety, Sandeep Sandiala and DIG CISF Vikram, along with the other senior IPS officials, got themselves vaccinated on Wednesday at the Office of Directors of Public Health in Koti. Thank you for watching.